Hi, blessings everyone. Back again with another prophetic word for you. You got the spotlight. God is shining his light on you. You got the spotlight. God is shining his light on you. I'd like to thank you guys for being back again for another prophetic word. Everybody that has been here, I thank y'all for all y'all love and support here on this channel. Indeed, God is good. He definitely shining his light upon men so that we may show our glorious works in this time. God is good. And if you new watching this channel for the very first time, I welcome you in Jesus' name, a part of the family. All you got to do is subscribe right down below, turn on your bell notification. That way, every upload I put up, you shall receive it first and foremost. I want to know how you guys are doing on this wonderful, prosperous day today. Today is January 10th, 2022. God is good. So far, I pray everything is working well in your neck of the woods, but you just know right now, you got the spotlight, and God is shining his light upon you in this time and in this season. Just know, we all have a time, and it's always a season, and we always on God's time in this time. But if this resonates with you, this video may not be for everybody in this time, so you guys check your seasons. Everybody got their seasons and in their time. But right now, if this is your time, in the name of Jesus, you got the spotlight, and God is shining his light upon you in this time. So y'all go ahead and continue to let your light shine among men in the name of Jesus. And we coming out of Matthew chapter 5, verse 16. It says, let your light shine before men, that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven. So right now, God is shining his light on you. You got the spotlight, so you go ahead and let your light shine in the mighty name of Jesus, and do not allow nobody to come dim your light in this time. God is good. God is good all the time. And also, we're going to come out of the book of Psalms chapter 27 as well. And you guys always remember, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? So God is your light in this time, in the mighty name of Jesus. He is the light unto your pathway in this time, in the mighty name of Jesus. And God is shining his light upon you. So you go forth and you show your glorious works among this world and before men, so that our Father may be glorified in this time. But I want to let you know, God is shining his light on you down your path. So y'all use this light to get down your path in the mighty name of Jesus. And just know, this is your time, this is your spotlight, this is your season. So y'all go forth and y'all let y'all little light shine in the mighty name of Jesus, on top of that hill in the mighty name of Jesus. You will be seen in this time in the mighty name of Jesus, and you will not be mistaken in this time in the mighty name of Jesus. Just know that you got the spotlight right now in this time, and God is shining his light upon you, and ain't nothing nobody can do about it in this time in the name of Jesus. Everywhere you go, they will see you, because your light will shine in the name of Jesus. Just ask yourself in this time, have you been going any places lately and all eyes have been on you? Have you been anywhere in your city and in your town, all at the grocery store, all out paying bills in the name of Jesus, and you just look up and everybody looking at you? I want to let you know that your light is shining among men, so you continue to do them glorious works, so that our Father may be glorified. But I want to come forth and let you know that God is shining his light upon you. This is your time in the mighty name of Jesus. You got the spotlight in the name of Jesus. All eyes is on you right now in the name of Jesus, so you continue to let your light shine, and just know, the Lord is your light in the name of Jesus unto your path. You do not have to be afraid, and you do not have to be in fear. So you go forth and let your light shine among men, so that they may see your good works in this time. You continue to be righteous in this time in the mighty name of Jesus. And if they plan like they don't see you, if they plan like they don't see you in the name of Jesus, it's a lie. They see you in this time. So you continue to push forward. You continue to grow. You continue to rise. And you continue to let your light light shine in this time. God is good. I thank God for bringing forth another prophetic video unto you guys. Just know you got the spotlight. God is shining his light upon you in this time. Just know Matthew 5:16, you let your light shine in this time. I have all the scriptures down in the bottom of the description box. Y'all feel free, leave those comments in the mighty name of Jesus. Feel free, continue to donate to the nonprofit organization. The homeless is needing help every day, and I'd like to thank you guys for whoever have donated to the nonprofit organization thus far. It has helped those in need in the mighty name of Jesus. And also, I want to let you guys know it's my party and I cry if I want to. I want to let you guys know I just celebrated my birthday in the mighty name of Jesus. Feel free if y'all like to donate to me and send any birthday gifts to me, or just to bless me in this time, to bless beautiful in this time, go ahead. My Cash App is right down below if you'd like to bless me for my birthday. I thank God for another birthday in the mighty name of Jesus. God is good in this time. And if you have a January birthday in this month, I want to say happy birthday to you in advance in the mighty name of Jesus. But it's my birthday. I can cry if I want to, but I ain't gonna cry. I'm enjoying. I thank God for another birthday. So if you feel that in your heart and you want to bless me beautiful on my birthday, go ahead and bless me in my Cash App in this time. I don't mind. God is good. And I want to let you guys know that God will give you double for your trouble. God will give you double for your trouble. Now, you guys used to receiving one thing. God will give you two things in the name of Jesus. God is good in the mighty name of Jesus. Count it not strange in this time. God will give you double as well in the mighty name of Jesus. God is good. Y'all sit back and y'all receive y'all blessings in this time, y'all breakthrough, because see, the seeds was already planted last year. So y'all sit back and y'all receive it. But I'm gonna let you guys know that the spotlight is on you and God is shining his light on you in this time. Y'all be blessed and have a wonderful, prosperous day. I love you guys. Once again, it's my party and I cry if I want to, but I ain't gonna cry right now. You know that was that song. But I'm going to have joy in this time in the mighty name of Jesus. I'm so thankful and grateful and blessed that you guys are here with me in this time, because without you guys, it wouldn't be me. And without God, it wouldn't be none of us in the mighty name of Jesus. So I thank y'all for all y'all love and support here on this channel. I'll see you guys again for that next prophetic video. Just know you got the spotlight and God is shining his light on you in this time. God is good. Beautiful Empress Warrior, until I see you guys again on that next video. Yo, amen, amen. I love you guys. Y'all keep y'all head up. Remember, can't stop, won't stop. I got y'all back. God got y'all back. And we love you at all times. Amen, amen. Y'all be blessed. Amen.